this is my hydraulic mining outfit. Right here we got sand, a little bit of clay on top of it, and then down in here we'll have clay and silt. Basically I hit all this up here with the water hose, and my sand falls right here and in this area here. And most of my silt, my clay will be down in here. It's got a lot of silt and clay in it yet. And you can see, color change. So that's my hydraulic mining, separating the sand from the silt and the clay, putting the silt and clay layer on my bottom, and then putting the sand higher up. As I wash the dirt into the cupriculture mound itself.